When it comes to setting the angle on your tools, a common mistake we see is that people are measuring up here on the tool. You always need to be in contact with the stone and the tool. So one piece touching the stone, the rest is touching the back of the tool. That way, you will get the perfect angle every time.